It's no easy thing, making a living as a soldier.
Learn your place, pawn.
I'm dead on my feet after today's training.
Mate. Suppose I might be heading home.
I'd not linger.
May have all treat myself to a tipple before bed.
I don't like this place at all.
About, get a move on!
Do your injuries pain you? Pray, do not overexert yourself. This is no place for one of your ilk. 'Tis harsh beyond. You ought not anger the overseer. Let us proceed.
Time for you to get to work.
You are prepared to work. Then you all begin by carrying stones out from the station in the back and bringing them here.
The vicinity is quite cluttered. Pray leap over all that poses.
A job well done. Now the next. What is this commotion? Perhaps we ought to investigate. Offer welcome protection from attacks.
Boulders, barrels, and the like can make effective weapons never combated. When delivering targeted strikes, I would recommend clinging to your weapon.
No one could survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn. Don't just stand there! Shoot it down!
World you must protect. Pray, keep your distance, Arisen.
Worry not for me. The brine may swallow me whole, but I will not perish. There is a stone not far from here, known as a Rift Stone. Pray, seek it out. If you're truly the Arisen, then our paths will surely cross again.
Oi! Are you all right? What happened here?
A griffin appears one moment and falls the next. And was it you then? The one who was right. It is a wonder you survived. Accompany me to the stronghold. We'll treat your wounds and...
Exactly is this jail you say you escaped from, anyway? I've never heard of such a place. There's certainly naught like that here in Vermont. Could it be you were held in the neighboring country of Fatal? Nay, I suppose that's unlikely. We've been estranged from Fatal ever since the war. It is difficult to imagine any citizen of Vermont being sent there.
Fie! Goblins! Let's take up your weapon, sir. You'll be needing it.
If you find your strength flagging, imbibe a curative or have a bit of greenwash. When one of the fiends comes for you, best guard or dodge, else you'll be sore on the morrow. Make use of the slope. It will give you an advantage against their ranks. Employ guarded attacks to get the enemy to flinch. Grander attacks are more destructive, but will leave you vulnerable. So seize... There are oft items to be scavenged from the bodies of monsters and their ilk. If you're not squeamish about picking at their bones, that is. Have you beheld the dragon as yet? I've not, and I count that a blessing. All I know for sure is that 'tis a beast e'er more fearsome than a griffin. One need only look to the miserable state of the village of Mel. We cannot hope that the Sultan will get rid us of the airlock. Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like a word.
Welcome, Arisen. We pawns have long awaited your arrival.
What is this? Pawns? They bend the knee to you so readily, but then... No. Surely you cannot be the Arisen.
You seek the Rift Stone, do you not? We can take you to it. Pray, come this way. Before you stands a Riftstone. Tis a gate by which we of the Pawn Legion may cross o'er into this world. Pray, summon your pawn. Simply paint with your mind's eye the loyal attendant whom you would have serve you.
This world is connected to innumerable other realms beyond the Rift, which pawns, such as myself, are able to traverse. My kind is duty-bound to serve you, Arisen, and to use the knowledge we glean in these distant worlds. I myself look forward to traveling alongside you and using my experiences.
Well, I'll be. A pawn summoning before my... You truly are the Arisen, then. Surely there's only meant to be one Arisen. The Watchhead would know what to do, I'm sure. I suppose we'll save any further questions till the Watchhead returns. You're free to do as you like afore then. What? You've no memories, you say? Mayhap you could make for Melv then. 'Twas the Arisen is said to bear some deep connection to the dragon.